once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins! Annihilated by explosion! Taken out already! But the attacker is down as well! Whismur is sent out! Jumpluff is sent out! An intense battery, but both corners are holding their ground. Self-destruct detonates! Taken down by an intense blow! But the attacker is down as well! Hitmontop is sent out. Love Disc is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack! A rigid shot! The substitute appears! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. It hit the substitute! A beautiful attack! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Hit by Psychic! It went down! Swellow is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Crushing blow! Cleffa is sent out. Clefable is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A rigid shot! It was badly poisoned! Slam! Taken down by an intense blow! Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Hit! The battle is getting intense! The battle has reached its final stage. Swellow starts to attack! Oh! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Slam-dunk! It's down and out! The results are in! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory! Thank you. The sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A brilliant hit. The move can't hit the opponent. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Bam! It went down! Paris is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Quick Claw took effect. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Quilava
woke up.
Rushing blow. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Lyscore is sent out. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Quilava starts to attack. It hits. It was poison! Quilava suffers from poison. Quilava seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Its speed rose. The battle has reached its final stage. Lyscore became cloaked in blinding light. It hits. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Rains down havoc. It went down. Hitmonlee is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Lyscore became cloaked in blinding light. It hits! Lyscore desperately holds on. The move fails. Slammed him. It couldn't take it. It's down. Game, set, and match! The red corner has won the game!